Hi, I'm the Word Historian, and this is the etymology of the word grog. Today, grog means different things in many different countries in the world, and if you never heard of the word, I can promise that you'll know what word came from grog. Oh, and most of my viewers are not subscribers, so if you like this video, then like and subscribe. It's free and you can always change your mind. Thank you and enjoy the video. Grog is defined as spirits mixed with water. And no, not those type of spirits. But you knew that, didn't you? So where did the word grog come from? This goes back to the waters of the 18th century. Sailors would have to bring casks of fresh water since taking the salt out of the ocean was impossible. These casks would develop algae, so they would mix it with beer, wine, or rum rations to make the slimy water more palatable. Many sailors would save their rum rations for days and drink it all at once to get drunk, resulting in disciplinary problems. This forced Admiral Vernon to give the order in 1740 that all rum rations must be mixed with water to make it less potent and to make it spoil faster to prevent hoarding. The official ratio was 4 parts water to 1 part rum. Admiral Vernon was often referred as Old Grog because he always wore a grogram coat. This is also why the sailors would refer to the rum water mixture as grog, and when one drinks too much grog, they would become what's known as groggy. Here's an interesting fact for you. Scurvy plagued crews and disabled ships and even whole fleets. Experienced sailors knew citrus fruits were the cure, but no one knew why, as vitamin C wasn't discovered until 1912. In 1795, the Royal Navy started to issue lemon juice daily, but a few years later, Spain and France allied themselves, making lemons unobtainable. So West Indian limes were substituted, and the British obtained the nickname Limeys. Grog was discontinued in 1970 when there were concerns of sailors operating machinery under the influence. In Australia and New Zealand, grog means an alcoholic drink. In Sweden, grog means any drink not made to a recipe, but usually with only one type of liquor and mixed with juice or soft drinks. Grog in other parts of Europe like the Netherlands, Belgium, and France is a hot drink usually made with black tea, lemon juice, honey, and a splash of rum. In Fiji, grog is a drink mixing kava root powder and cold water, traditionally drunk from half a shell of a coconut, called a bailo. Here in Canada, grog isn't used at all, but the term groggy refers to someone that is sleepy. What does grog mean in your country? Does your country even use the word? Let me know in the comment section down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video if you enjoyed it. Oh, and ring that bell for notifications. I hope you learned something new. This was the etymology of the word grog. Have a good day, and I'll see you in the next video.